If my creator is imprisoned in the Bastille, then Monsieur Lavoisier could help me free him. But if I go to the Palais du Luxembourg now, I will have to attend to Abbé Grégoire as soon as possible afterwards.
Thank you. Stop! Not another step or I shoot.
Wait. I have come on behalf of the Marquis de Lafayette.
He's taken an automat for his aide-de-camp. You're no more human than the machines that laid waste to this city.
I was not given the same orders as the others, monsieur.
Just what mission has the Marquis entrusted you with?
I must meet with Abbé Grégoire.
Alas, you've come too late. The abbot has got it into his head to go to the Palais de Justice. He is certain that Monseigneur de Lafare, the Bishop of Nancy, is being held prisoner by the monstrosity that is wreaking havoc on the Ile de la Cité. But how can he possibly hope to free him? The abbot is a holy man. He would lay down his life to right an injustice. But there isn't one among us who stands the slightest chance against that thing. Not the slightest chance.
Le Palais de Justice.
You. You were made of neither flesh nor blood. You are an automat like those who committed this massacre.
I have received no such command. I am carrying out a mission on the orders of the Queen. Your friend on Place Saint-Marie informed me of your intentions.
Alas. I was not able to reach the Palais de Justice. I fear that the soul of Monseigneur de la Fare is lost forever.
Was he killed?
What has been done to him is a fate worse than death. Far worse. But I could go no further. There were so many bodies, so many innocents strewn about the square, the air there. There was something sinister about it. I felt it poisoning me, body and soul. As for getting back to the Société, it's hopeless. The streets are teeming with machines. But the machine that is wreaking havoc in the area around the Palais is colossal. Much, much larger than yourself. What's more, the soul of His Excellency the Bishop has been imprisoned within this monstrous machine. I'm certain of it. Have you seen the flames coming from the Palais? I don't think any.
I, Henri de la Fare, Bishop of Nancy, ask the Lord to bless this assembly and watch over this meeting of the Estates General. Let us not turn a blind eye to the misfortunes of a populace who is condemned to the most abject poverty, for there is no greater sin than to ignore the suffering of one's brethren. Wickedness of the court is an insult to the misery that reigns in our lands. In such dark times, how can one conceive of hiding away to play shepherdess or tinker with clockwork contraptions?
What happened? You stopped moving. I feared you had broken.
I do not know. I only touched this ring.
Monseigneur de la Fare's ring. Oh, do so. Whoever you are, help him, please. Lord, let not that his soul be forever lost. Make haste, I beg of you.